Isaiah 11. Verse 2 and 3. The Spirit of the Lord shall rest upon him. Who? Jesus. It will rest upon him. The Spirit of wisdom and understanding will rest upon him. The Spirit of counsel and might will rest upon him. The Spirit of knowledge and of the fear of the Lord will rest upon him. His delight is the fear of the Lord, and he shall not judge by sight of his eyes, nor decide by the hearing of his ears. Let me tell you, and let me speak prophetically, the Spirit of the Lord will rest upon each and every one of you. The Spirit of wisdom will rest upon each and every one of you. The Spirit of understanding will rest upon each and every one of you. The Spirit of counsel, you will have advices. You will be advised. If that spirit of advising or spirit of counsel or spirit of might will rest upon you. The spirit of knowledge. Unkulunkulu uzoveza izinto abantu ngeke bakufundise zona. Uzoveza izinto ongeke uziyele ngisho nase college nase university. Akuvesele zona umoya wolwazi luzo lo moya uzohlala phezu kwakho. I'm trying to get to you. You will have rest in your life. The fear of the Lord will always be upon you. Whenever there is something wrong happening in your life, uzosithiba. Ngoba usaba uNkulunkulu. Umoya wokwesaba uNkulunkulu uzohlala phezu kwakho. Whenever ubona ngathi uyaphuma endleleni, uzobuya masinyane uthi awuNkosi yami. Hayi, asiyindlela okufanele ngiziphathe ngayo le. Loyo moya uzohlala phezu kwakho. When you are walking with God, you will see izinto eziwrong ahead before you get to them. Ubona ukuthi ke kunengozi laphaya. It will rest. I speak prophetically upon your life. You will delight in the fear of the Lord. Uzothokozela ukumelana nezinto ezingahambisani nezwi likaNkulunkulu. Uzothokoza lapho. And you will not judge people according to what you see. You will not only speak kubantu ngenxa yalokho okubonayo, but you will talk to people ngenxa yalokho okwaziyo. Ngekufana nalabazalwane abagijima nje ukuthi ngimbonile, but you will be able to speak insight, mysteries. You will even know how to talk to people. UNkulunkulu uzokunikeza umoya wokuhlakanipha. Wazi ukuthi ke yimaphi amazwi okufanele uwasebenzise ngesikhathi siphi. I speak that spirit over your life right now in the name of Jesus. You will not destroy other people ngamazwi akho. You will choose your words.